His tire was 2-3 feet off that car.